Hello there, Frank Hayward here. Thanks for watching this short video. What I'd like to show you is the attribution copier plugin for WordPress. And what it does is it will automatically embed a link back to your site whenever anyone copies and pastes content from your blog. Okay, it's really cool. I'll just activate it. Okay, you'll see how wonderful this is. I think it's wonderful. I'm going to install it across all my blogs everywhere. And what you can see is that if we look in the global settings here on the menu, you'll see there's a tag and there's a URL. Now it's picked the URL up automatically from the blog site itself. Okay, so if we just look at the front of the blog, you can see it's demoj.broadexample.com for the purposes of this demo. Okay, so it's picked that up automatically. Then you'll see here there's a tag field with a URL tag in it, and you can see here it says the default tag used, use blog name as your blog name, and in this case the blog name is my blog, and URL as your website URL. Or you can just wipe all this and create your own tag, okay, your own text, whatever you want to do. The URL it's picking up is this one, and the blog name it's picking up is the actual blog name. So if you change the name of your blog, this will automatically change here as well. Let me show you what it does. Okay, so now that I've activated the plugin, let's just reload the page, and I'm just going to highlight some text. Oops, I'm just going to highlight some text. Welcome to WordPress, this is I'll do a copy. I did a control C, but I'll do a copy. And then I'm going to paste that into this document. And you can see straight away that not only has it picked up the text that I highlighted and copied, welcome to WordPress this is, but it's also picked up the URL and the tag text that was created. Okay. Now, I hope you can see the benefit of this. It works with documents as well, okay? So this is a word processor document, so, and you can see it's put an active hyperlink in the word processor document. Now, the benefit of this is, I do this all the time. I will be on a site and I'll find some interesting snippet of text. I'll swipe it across, copy it, open up my email, and I'll send an email to a friend saying, just found this was really interesting, or this made me laugh, or whatever. And then send the email off, okay? But I don't often remember to copy the link. Sometimes I do, sometimes I don't, okay? More often I don't, okay? Well, I think probably a lot of people are the same as me in that respect. But now what you'll see is that when people come to any of my blogs and they swipe in my text and forward it to a friend, then they'll automatically also be forwarding a link back to the site or the page. Okay, now this is particularly interesting when it comes to content curation, and what that is, there are an increasing number of sites out there that are building large sites using small snippets of interesting content and relevant content to them, to their site, from lots of other little sites. Okay, so if you've got some sites like I have, where there might be some interesting content on there that's going to be swiped and used elsewhere, this will automatically now make sure that your link is pasted. There's nothing to stop people from just going and deleting it, but it's an extra step. And I like to think that most people, especially amateurs, where they're emailing their friends, will just copy whatever's there and off it'll go to their friend, okay, and they'll be pleased that the link's in there. Right, so we can see that here's my own personal blog site, frankhayward.com, and you can see I've already installed this on here. Let me just show you. Okay, so it's picked up and I've set it up so it says frankhayward.com. cool. Right, what it will also do is if somebody comes along and copies an image from your site and sends that in an email or puts it in a document or whatever, it will also, if I scroll down, the image will appear in a moment, it's just retrieved, there we go. You can see that it's also put the hyperlink in there as well. Okay, So this will work with emails, documents, you name it. You know, when people are swiping content from your site, you're automatically going to get a link from there. There's nothing, like I say, there's nothing to stop them from removing it, but I like to think that people won't remove it and they'll just leave it in place and go, yeah, okay, there's a link. Okay, now then, let me show you something else. If we go to a page, an existing page, and we just edit that sample page there. Okay, what we can do is we can make our own tag, we can put our own tag in there, okay, and a completely different URL. So we could use the URL from the actual page itself. Okay, so now they're getting a link actually back to the page. So if I just update that and I go to the sample page, pop that open in a new tab, and then I swipe some text and I paste it into a document, you can see it's actually picked up the correct URL for the page. So it's not using the global setting, so you can set, you've got a global setting where it will direct everybody to your blog, or you can actually go into individual pages and posts and set a different URL and a different tag. Okay, so you've got that level of flexibility. And I think that's it. Really, really cool plugin. Does a what I think is a wonderful thing, and it does it really simply. Okay, hope you've enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Bye.